Good evening, everybody. Thanks for coming. We don't have a lot of time. I just want to remind everyone that this sticker right here says Ron Paul, and I want you to know that I support Ron Paul for president. Thank you. But I'm not going to talk about candidates. I'm done with that. Let me get into the most important issue in the entire world, and that's war. Why are so many Americans comfortable with all this war? Why don't they know how many people are being slaughtered by our foreign policy? Why can't they see the destruction, heartbreak, and devastation that are left in the wake of our military occupations around the world? Why are they oblivious to the enormous cost of maintaining military presence in active wars all over the world? Continue to think that it's good for the economy. Are they crazy? Why are they in a panic over some tiny little country getting one nuclear arm while living under the only government that's ever been crazy enough to actually use one on civilians? Woo! Why? Propaganda. Americans are fed a steady diet of lies. We live in an empire of lies. When people know the truth, they're disgusted by war. Because the truth is that war is disgusting. Therefore, the government has to keep shoving lies down our throats. We live in an empire of lies. But the empire is in decline. We see through the lies! We are the anti-propaganda. Our task is to bring the truth to the people, to tell them about the evils of war, and to show them why the government of this military dictatorship cannot be trusted. The truth is that if you love liberty, you must hate war! War takes everything that is good and destroys it, perverts it, evil out of it. War takes wealth and turns it into bombs, which are eventually blown up, leaving behind death and destruction. And folks call this good for the economy. War takes faith and converts it into the idolatry of the almighty state. The unthinking allegiance of patriotism. War takes the free and proud citizens of a great republic and turns them into the destitute serfs of an empire, willing to trade all their rights, even their last shred of dignity, for the empty promise of homeland security. War takes young men and women and turns them into slaves, murderers, and corpses. Pro-life people, a lot of pro-life people in the Ron Paul movement, I'm one of them. Pro-life people are constantly showing us the effects, the terrible effects of abortion on a helpless baby. We need to shine the same light of truth on the gruesome effects of war on all kinds of people, born and unborn, Americans and citizens of occupied countries around the world. We are serious about the right to life because God gave it to everyone. The empire is in decline. When the dollar collapses, the empire collapses with it. American troops could end up stranded in over 200 countries around the world. The truth is that our economy is being ravaged by all this war. America spends as much on the military as every other country in the world combined. It's absurd. The truth is that when Americans see war for what it really is, they are disgusted by it. And that is why 4 years ago they elected that liar Barack Obama. propaganda is that lovers of liberty are somehow right-wing extremists and terrorists. But as a great man once said, truth is treason in the empire of lies. And I'm a traitor man. We stand against the propaganda, against the empire, and against the lies. We stand for truth. We stand for liberty, and we stand for peace. Bring the troops home, and the war is now. Thank you.